Joe's sight is another useful piece of the Bruna Boina puzzle. But this summer, there was one drone discovery that topped them all. On Newgrange Farm, in a field now full of hay bales, local drone pilot Anthony Murphy may have made one of the most important discoveries in decades. Anthony's agreed to come and meet me in Fulham Palace to show me his extraordinary footage. Anthony, you found a henge. You found a henge.
Yeah, it's very exciting.
How did you find it?
I was flying my drone. Now, I never expected to find anything significant, but I did, having flown over the Bruna Boina landscape dozens of times, I figured that perhaps there would be features of the known monuments that might show with the drought. Never expected in a million years to find a brand new, previously unseen monument of this age and this scale and this importance.
Come on, are you going to show me the video?
Oh, yeah. Well, this is the first video I shot of it. For the first couple of moments when I saw the image, I thought that maybe this had been in trails left by a tractor or something. But as I flew closer, I could see that it was, in fact, a standing crop. And then within moments, I got a glimpse of these outer rings, concentric rings of post holes. In the first moments after making the discovery, I was so excited. I was shaking with excitement, wondering, why hasn't this ever been seen before, you know? For the next number of days, actually, in reality, I kept thinking someone was going to slap me in the face and wake me up from a dream and say none of it happened. Now, probably the one thing that you can't really get a proper sense of here is the scale of it. It measures are about 575 feet in diameter.
What is it we can see here? Would these have been stones here? Is it a ditch? Is it wood?
These are ditch features. This is the aspect of this monument that is entirely unique in the Irish scenario, and that is the regular segmented double ditch sections. This has never been seen in any Irish henge before.
What's the response to this been like in Ireland?
Incredible. It has captured the public imagination in a way in which archaeology normally doesn't capture the imagination. There's just something about it. I think it's got to do with the size of it, the age of it, the fact that the drought was what revealed it. It's like a ghostly image has arisen out of the ground from the past and said, hey, look, I'm here. Look at this. You've never seen this before. And then it disappeared again.
The symmetry, complexity, and scale of Anthony's henge indicates evidence of a sophisticated society. Only further investigation will reveal the true secrets of Bruna Boina's latest mysterious monument. Next, we're flying back to the 1940s to uncover some hidden secrets of World War II.